Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today I have a question that came in by telephone. I'm sorry I didn't get the person's name. Interesting problem that I have a solution for, but certainly not the best solution. Someone said, you know, they downloaded a database and basically they have this one column where the text can be fairly long. And I said, well, how long is it? I said, use the LEN function, the LEN function to see just how many characters we're dealing with. 1643. Well, now, in theory, Excel can go to 4096 characters, but clearly it's not working here. What we see is that in this cell, let me color the cell for us, in this cell, we are not seeing all of the text. Down here at the bottom, if you can scroll down, it basically talks about Benedict, Bishop of Rochester, and then Mast. But if I would edit that cell, I would see there's far more than that. It actually goes past Benedict, Bishop of Rochester, Master Pandulf, Subdeacon, goes on for about 10 more lines past that. And you say, okay, well, your row's not large enough. Format row height, let's make it be 400 or something like that. It still does not show us more text. And actually, what we're getting is even more space up at the top when we make the row taller. We can make the row a little bit shorter, and it would still give us just exactly the same amount of text. No matter what, it always seems to cut off. The first thing I tried was I went into format cells, we went into alignment, and changed the vertical alignment to top. That does not fix the problem. It still cuts off at that exact same spot. It's really bizarre. Now, my solution to this was not probably the best solution, and I'm sure that you'll let me know if there's something else. I said, let's edit that cell and select all of the text in the cell, and then use Control C to copy those characters. Now, I don't want to copy the cell, I want to copy the characters from the cell. I'll hit Escape, and you'll notice that down here in the drawing toolbar, we have a text box icon. I'm going to choose Text Box, and I want to hold down the Alt key. The Alt key will make sure that that text box is the exact same size as the cell, and now use Control V to paste. And sure enough, now I get to see all of the text in the cell. Now, some bizarre things. We want to make sure to click on the border around the text box, right click Format Text Box, and a couple of things we can do. First of all, we can change the font, make the font a little bit smaller. Also on the properties, say that we want to move and size with cells, and then finally, if we don't want anyone to realize it's a text box, let's take the line and change it to no line. Click OK, and now we get a cell that appears to be the exact same size as the cell and gives us all of the text in the cell. It's really bizarre if Excel can allegedly handle 4,096 characters, but it can't display them, that we're stuck going out to a text box. You want to make sure that it moves in size with cells. That way, if you actually sort, it will basically stay there, locked to, in this case, cell C4. You can actually go through and delete what's in C4, although you can't select that now with a mouse. You actually have to go to D4 and then use the arrow key to go over, and you can delete it. You're left with a text box. It works, it displays all the text, but it is a very convoluted way to go through and solve the problem. If you have a better solution, let me know. Otherwise, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.